Final event on the card. Swallow Drive meets Stake over the 400 metres. Green light is on and the lure's on its way. Good betting race, the last event. Set, ready, racing. Roxy Patron began brilliantly off the inside. Aston Respect showed speed. Nero Valentino. And also going forward is Albro Paddy. So Albro Paddy to a narrowed lead from Roxy Patron. Compton Crystal. Aston Respect to fourth. And Nero Valentino whipped him in. Albro Paddy by two to Roxy Patron. Into third, Compton Crystal. But around the corner, Albro Paddy dashed to the front. And it's all Albro Paddy defeats Compton Crystal. Third will be Roxy Patron. Next over the line behind those runners was Aston Respect, Nero Valentino, last to greet the judge in around 23 and 30. Our bro Paddy, the winner, was able to work its way to the front, into the back straight, and drew to a narrow lead from Roxy Patron, and was able to dash away around the bend, has been too strong. Compton Crystal gets second, number seven. One will be third, Roxy Patron. And five is officially fourth, Aston Respect. 4, 7, 1 and 5. So 4, 7, 1 and 5 in 23.31. 3.25 by 1/2. 3.25 by 1/2 were the margins on the final event this afternoon.